My name is Craig Baylor, and I'm in the Energy Systems Instrumentation Engineering Technology program. I came to Idaho from Cordova, Alaska. I found ESTEC online after doing a little bit of research into the instrumentation field, and I chose it for the location and because it was highly rated.
My name is Leroy Jones. I originally got interested in this program because I heard that it was very hands-on, and I've been wanting to do something that was really hands-on but at the same time would provide for my family.
Instrumentation is about manipulating and controlling industrial processes. All the instructors here came from industry. They have decades of experience, and they really dedicate a huge amount of their time to making sure their students understand the material and have the best opportunities possible. They're some of the most dedicated instructors I've ever seen.
My favorite parts of the program, I think, are just the fact that we're able to work with all the equipment like this and be able to see what we're doing at the time. It's not just theory, we actually get to do hands-on stuff and see the application of what we've been learning in class, and we're also able to do other things like work with PLCs and level transmitters, temperature transmitters, all that type of stuff. I really enjoy messing around with that stuff.
Most of our class day is spent in the lab, using tools, working on real systems. With a degree in instrumentation from ESTEC, the job possibilities are enormous. They can send you anywhere in the world.